minus 10.
On December 7, 2021, NASA launched the Laser Communications Relay Demonstration Payload, or LCRD.
And we have liftoff of the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket with the STP-3 mission for the United States Space Force.
LCRD is testing revolutionary laser communications technologies, which can offer science and exploration missions more data than ever before. Over the holidays, we asked for social media users and NASA missions to share their New Year's resolutions with us using the hashtag LCRDResolutions. Today, we are happy to announce that we've transmitted those resolutions to space over laser links through the LCRD mission. But how did we send your resolutions to space? What is LCRD?
LCRD is this part of the spacecraft. Right. It's about the size of a king-size bed. It has two optical modules. They're basically telescopes that look down to the Earth and look at our two ground stations in Hawaii and California.
Okay.
So this is 10th scale, but this is a full-scale optical module. This is the telescope that will do bidirectional communication. So the lasers come into this telescope and will be going to the Earth and coming back.
Now that we are on orbit and transmitting data through LCRD, we're sticking to our New Year's resolutions. We're using LCRD as a platform for optical communications experimentation and showcasing the benefits that laser communications' high data rates can offer science and exploration missions. We've also launched T-Bird, a small satellite demonstrating NASA's highest ever space data rates using laser links. Soon, we'll install a laser communications terminal on the International Space Station, empowering astronauts on the orbiting laboratory with new communications capabilities. We are also furnishing the Artemis II mission with a laser communications system so NASA can transmit high-definition video of the next generation of lunar explorers. To learn more about NASA laser communications technologies, visit nasa.gov/lasercoms.